Vice President Kamala Harris making another trip to Denver today. It's her third Colorado visit since taking office and her second time in Colorado this year. Her first 2023 visit was this past March, and like that visit, she was here to talk about climate change this time. But this time around, she met with a special group of stakeholders. FOX 31 political reporter Gabrielle Franklin joins us with those details. Gabrielle.
Yeah, Jeremy, the vice president had one clear message for people in Denver today. That is that young people are really leading the way. And when it comes to climate action, they aren't waiting on adults to act.
When you track nearly every movement in our country that has been about progress, we have had young leaders at the head.
Vice President Kamala Harris says action on climate change will be no different, saying student leaders at DPS are leading the way for others nationwide.
And as a result of your activism, I say to the young leaders, last year, Denver Public Schools became one of the first school districts in our nation to adopt a climate action plan.
Students detailing the work that went into getting the plan passed by their school board.
After 2 years of attending school board meetings, drafting pages of climate goals, and petitioning for over 4,000 signatures, our climate action policy passed in what is the largest school district in Colorado, with over 92,000 students.
The students' plans address issues like reducing greenhouse gas emissions, reducing environmental injustice, and improving the use of clean energy. The now graduates who were instrumental to drafting the plan say having the nation's spotlight on the work they did with their classmates is an honor.
From community solar, powering family homes, to electric buses, DPS is a national leader in climate justice.
As new voters and the future leaders of this country, it means the world that Vice President Kamala Harris has come here to highlight youth voices tackling climate change.
And those students here did say that they were honored by today's visit. They did remind all the lawmakers in the room that climate action is important all the time, not just when important elections are around the corner. Reporting live from Northfield High School, Gabrielle Franklin, FOX 31.